Hi everyone, it's James in Japan. It is September 3rd, 2022. I'm at Sannomiya Center Street. As you can see, it's bustling. A lot of people are out and about and everyone is wearing a mask. So I'm going to walk through this area. I'm going back to Motomachi, where my bike is. I have my Insta 360. Whew. As you can see, there are a lot of people. Life is returning. Life here is more structured than in Thailand. That's for sure. So, guys, if I wanted to walk to Kobe Station from here, I could do that. Just go straight through. And I'm protected by this roof. As you can see, there's a roof. This place has lots of restaurants, shops for everyone. The good thing about this Insta 360, it's hard to see. It's right in the center of my chest. The good thing about walking here is that it's air conditioned. Actually, I should go that way. Actually, you know what? I decided to go this way. What are these people doing? Oh, sorry. Am I going to make it? I think I'm going to make it. Crossing Nikko Sen. If you want to take a bus to the airport, it's just over there to Osaka Airport. This is Sentengai. Lots of restaurants. Oh, I'm getting tired. Wow, that's this one. I'm continue walking on Sintagai. I'm gonna take a walk on Kokoshita. She's announcing to be careful of COVID. We've got autumn clothes. This is Kokoshita. Kokoshita. There are cameras. There are many cameras on the ceiling. That's an antique shop. Sorry guys, I'm walking a little fast. I hope I'm capturing good video for you guys. I think there's a cafe up ahead. Some people aren't wearing masks. Okay, his tummy's coffee. He never gets some iced coffee. Yeah. Recording. I'm in Motomachi Center. leaving Motomachi, heading to my bike. Thank you for watching. Turning these off.